back of that wagon.
You, Al?
Hey, Tom?
Picking up?
Yep. Supposed to meet the early train to Saint Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
I'm gonna start loading up.
Must be Dan Barry.
Who? What?
Quieten yourself, friend. This won't take long.
Dan Barry.
Yes?
I need some papers, my friend. Nothing important. A file. I'm from head office.
You're not from head office?
Does that seem important right now?
No.
I need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti?
Danbury.
Think, man. Mind is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
You've done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. No, Danbury.
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes, it's just... I'm working. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Or head office will send me back to get you. Fellas.
Now, we won't tell you again.
Just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.